PJ Penn, Kenny Florian, and we are underway.
We'll engage first.
He's eating some punches, pushing forward quickly.
PJ Penn robs to counter.
He's very elusive, Mike, and when he makes you miss, he makes you pay.
Florian putting together some great combinations.
Kenny Florian is such a well-rounded fighter, Mike.
Joe, a huge kick by Florian.
Kenny Florian's striking has improved in leaps and bounds since he first burst into the UFC scene.
Jab, jab, and the right.
Trying to come around with the left.
Nice inside leg kick.
Beautiful head kick there.
Listen to this building, partner. Is this any good or what?
I mean, there is no hesitation. He is forward, forward, forward.
He lets it back up.
Came with the overhand right. Oh, caught it right there. Caught a left burn mid jab. Oh, right hand.
Oh, landed a shot there.
Trying to find the range. Gotta keep those hands up.
He's got to just throw it.
Are you kidding me?
A monkey, Mike.
Oh, left hook.
Remains in round number one.
Nice leg kick.
Combination, left, right.
Needs a jab.
Under 90 seconds remains in round one. Just missed. Quick jab.
Good punch right there. Oh, he's down.
Stand him up. Let's see if it gets a little faster toe-to-toe. 45 seconds remains in the first round. Inside leg kick. Round one has 30 seconds remaining.
Oh, we got hurt with that left hook.
Joe, he's still a bit locked in.
He looks like he's on clear street to the
decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by knockout.